levels of work to be done by the pilot. And then if the pilot got through the first 3 months of primary training, the second